How's it going, you legends? We're back with Call of Duty, and we're back with my face right here on the top or the bottom or the left or the right. I don't know, I'm not sure yet, but the bottom line is that we're back with Call of Duty, and we're back with face cam, and we're back with deep breathing wing. Every chance I get. Hell presents. Ooh, I bet you guys didn't see that one coming. That's called rise in the margins, people. Rise in the production qualities. That's what we do. That is what we do. That's what we're about. So where we going? We're gone so fast you won't even know which way we gone. But we gone. So it's been a while, it's been a minute since we've done one of these, and I just wanted to take a minute and say hello to all of you, saying that yeah, the live streams might not be back the way they were, but I'm still going to be doing this episodic series in which I upload a few of my games. In all discrepancy, it's been a while since I played these games, both PUBG and Call of Duty. PUBG is dead for in India, so we're good with PUBG, no more PUBG. But Call of Duty Mobile is better than ever, if you take my word for anything. And if you do take my word for something, it's probably a good idea to take my word for something right now as well. Or maybe don't. Or maybe do. I don't know. It's up to you, man. Make your own damn mind. You consume a lot of gaming content in a day. It's good to know who you stand behind and who you don't stand behind. What you watch, whose content for. There's footsteps near me. Okay. Certain people might watch certain people on YouTube because of their personalities. Other might watch other people for their gameplay. I don't know what you can come and watch on this channel and why you might possibly stick around. But hey, if you can find your own holding, I would really appreciate you finding your own holding when it comes to backing this wonderful, wonderful journey of ours. Although I don't know if it's going to be super wonderful just yet. There's still 99 people alive, so it's nothing new, it's nothing great. But it is what it is, sooner rather than later, I believe. Bottom line being that the world is a beautiful, beautiful place. Even with COVID and all that jargon. Eh, what can I say? Ah, coffee. So yeah. For those of you wondering, how the hell is this guy walking around without using his hands on the keyboard? It's called recording your gameplay and then post. Voiceover is after the gameplay. See, big brain, so big it doesn't fit in the same frame. Brain, okay. I'm just gonna find the places where I've killed people. This is too long, otherwise. Alright, I got an idea. So I killed someone here. Okay. So here we go, running down the hill, on the road again, running on this mighty pole again. Who's that? I see you, bro. Where are you running to, bro? Oh, the lag is amazing. Oh, in the back of the head. Oh, in the ass! I hit him in the ass! I gave him another ass! Oh, that had to hurt. That had to hurt. Ouch. I wouldn't want that, yo. Biking all the way. Biking all. Ooh. Are those two people fighting with each other? Bruh. Look at that. Oh, he won the fight. He killed the other guy. Ooh, I missed. And I missed again. That was one last shot that hit him right in the head. And that guy was dead. Good. That was a good shot. Running through the fields, running up the mountain top, running. Yeah, I probably shouldn't be singing. Hey, what can we do? There's too much of running around, man. People don't show up. What can I do? What can I possibly do when people don't show up? Shoot the air, shoot the grass, shoot the who, man? Oh, people are shooting on the right. No one behind me. I do the quick slide, turn around, check someone's behind me or not. No one's in here. Okay, no one's in here too. Oh wait, footsteps. Where are you, bro? Always watch your back, dude. That's like lesson number one. How can you be so ignorant about lesson number one? Lesson number one, always watch your back. Lesson number two, always reload. Lesson number three, always close the door. Lesson number four, try and peek from windows whenever you can peek. From windows. If you can't peek from windows, peek through the door. If you can't peek through the door, I don't know what to do for you. That's literally all the information that I had. I threw all of my information bracket at you with the hopes and anticipation that you might pick up on something, you might learn something, and you might want to be my friend. But I would understand if you didn't want to be my friend after listening to all of that nonsense. Discrepancies, what can I say? The world is falling down to earth. It's falling. Hey, look, there was a drop over there. So for those of you wondering what the hell am I doing here, I'm kind of adjusting my mouse settings at this point in time, hence why I'm not moving, and then I hear footsteps. Wow, great. There's a bot. Spam always works, remember that, people.
Void Walker activated.
Get duped, son. Get duped. I duped you.
Only two players left.
On the road again.
Almost there.
People whistling in the blow of the wind again. I don't know where this lad dude is sitting again. He might be on the road again. One dude. One man. With one gun, with one mission, to find. Okay. Wow.